Patrol. Boss wants a status update on two bridges. Over.
This is Armored Patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
Spider-Man is in range. Lethal force authorized, Patrol.
He's here! Throw him off!
Hey! Does this turn into a robot?
To 1013, officers are taking sniper fire. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
What if Spider-Man comes after us?
He creeps me out, man.
Who's there?
Sleep it off.
Go back!
Remember that one!
Watch out!
Hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Let me show you what I got.
Bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Someone get him down here! What the?
Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. I literally didn't see that coming.
was no...
I hope so.
Who's that?
This is my kind of gentrification.
Ready night.
Thought I heard you.
Vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
Get ready.
Heads up. Stay on your feet, you A-Rank.
What I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Fight, help!
Throw in a grenade!
Heads up! You're gonna be a
help!
Throw in a grenade!
Hey, great to see you guys. We don't have backup or reinforcements here. Just people. You dig? Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run, smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting or canasta. Love canasta.
Gear needed to respond to a public disturbance. Please proceed to Columbia.
You're in timeout. Who needs a nap?
Glad the boss took his contract. Hate the city, but the pain's great.
Comms check. SA-77. No response. Can someone get eyes on SA-77? On control.
You're done.
Open. Spider-Man's here.
You're just not very observant.
Control.
Got a man down!
Gotta hit him harder to knock off their armor.
Might have some.
Did I startle you?
Running a sweep.
Keep searching. We know he's here.
Let's play the quiet game. I should have called first. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor. Yeah, you probably did.
Grenade out! Bring him down!
Spider-Man. I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Scene.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You're the only one we can rely on.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
fugitives are stealing emergency supplies. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy theory.
Yuri, I have eyes on a stable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with. And I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. Shh, people around here work. Talking during the infiltration.
Way more fun if you guys made pew pew noises.
He's using his weapon.
of persistence. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Surrender or die in the air.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dead protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. Right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20. That was harder than it should have been.
I thought we were goners. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Thank you.
Sable teams, this is Control. What's the situation in Robinson?
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
Aw, a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything? Those inmates will burn the whole block down. Time for fire safety lessons with Uncle Spike.
Let me show you what I got.
Everyone duck! I'm not going back inside. Here comes the pain!
What the hell is that?
Whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire?
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Checkpoint secure. Free fire zone established.
Captain. These Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
You think they'd be glad to let us use their crappy apartment? Seriously, I can't sleep worth a damn on those cots we were issued.
You hear that one guy whining about unreasonable search and...
You earned it! Very sleepy.
What the?
Comms check. SAC.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Get to cover!
realize there are actual criminals out there, right?
Grenade out! Look out!
Spider-Man, I confirmed your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
That was harder than it should have been.
Thank you!
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
I gotta shut this convoy down.
Spoiler! This joyride ends right back at Rikers!
I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
10-13. Officers are taking sniper fire.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I just seized the sports car. You. Diamond. Sounds like you've done this.
Take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Down.
Everybody down! Take cover! Stop resisting!
You guys just won't stop! Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested! And this is really getting stalkerish!
That took longer than it should have.
Thank you. I was so scared.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready. Mercenaries a bad name! Sure, I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits.
There is someone else who isn't emerging from this crisis in a positive light. Mayor Osborn. Experimenting on something as deadly as Devil's Breath in the heart of Manhattan is the height of irresponsibility. What did Osborn know and when did he know it? The answer could mean the difference between electoral defeat, impeachment, and prison. Stay tuned to the only...
Control, requesting an update on our status in Cathedral. Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
Hold up! That makes it, what, 100 counts of assaulting a Sable agent? Why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy.
Surrender now!
Sable agents! Just who I didn't want to see!
imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. Now, you could let me get these escaped convicts while you go after other ones. I know, crazy talk! Can't let the convicts escape. Time to hoof it. Crazy Violet Joyride officially stopped. Score. I bet they get medical benefits. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse!
On alert for priority target.
Can't let those Sable Guards brutalize innocent people.
This is not how you protect or serve.
Get to cover.
Civilians, her idea, or Norman's?
Thank you. Thank you.
All units.
You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personal.
Available officers, please proceed to Brian. Over.
I'm your parole officer. You're doing it wrong.
Just need a clear shot.
down here! I don't care!
He's gone!
Away, the beating is free!
And I lost him. Good job, buddy.
Stop, Snake! What the...
I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but, let's be real.
Learned something here, but I know better. They're so cute when they're incapacitated. That was like a crazy... Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. Why you guys were so cranky? You needed a nap. Enjoy. Leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help.
apparently Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now. Food fight! See? Because it's a fight over food! Escaped Khan stealing food from the needy. Talk about eroding your faith in humanity.
That was sweet. They deserve it.
My friends, I'm getting a lot of frantic calls from people trying to get out of Manhattan. While I understand the impulse, that is not the answer. I've been in touch with the National Disease Center, and they've assured me they're working on an anti-serum. But for their efforts to bear fruit, we need to keep our composure. Here's why we have to stay where we are. Firstly, we need to keep the disease contained. The more it spreads and the more people who are sick, the fewer resources there are to go around. And I have received personal assurances from officials in Albany that relief convoys are coming, containing food and medicine. And, excuse me, I've just been handed an update. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. It seems the relief convoys I just mentioned are being attacked by escaped inmates from Rikers Island Prison. Spider-Man, this is on you. You were there in the most charitable reading of the situation. You failed to stop the breakout. Worst case, you were responsible for it. You always claim to be on our side. Well, Webhead, if that's true, you are rapidly running out of chances to prove it.